Either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.